Harambe Stars captain Victor Wanyama says the focus is on Wednesday's game against Ethiopia in Group F AFCON qualifier. The Tottenham Hotspur midfielder missed the 1-0 win against Ghana last month following an injury, but has now returned to full fitness. The skipper is confident of a good outing as he aims at helping the national team return to the continental scene for the first time in about 15 years. "Ghana game is gone, the win is gone, and now we should turn our attention to Ethiopia game. It is crucial and we should give our maximum concentration to it. A win will put us in a good position to qualify for the finals. It is something we want to achieve, but we cannot do that without winning matches like this. The preparations have been good, and the spirit is high, the depth in the squad is encouraging, and I have faith we can do better." Kenya are jointly top with Ghana, both on 3 points, while Ethiopia are bottom with no point after Sierra Leone were banned by FIFA over political interference.